Hello everyone and welcome back. Today I introduce you the second spider species on this channel, which has many names such as the European garden spider, grass spider, the arp weaver
and the crown arp weaver.
Indeed, scientific name Araneus diadematus, and they are native to all Europe and North America. They do live in grasslands, forests, parks and gardens, and their colorations can range from light yellow to orange, brown to gray, and they also display molted white markings across the dorsal abdomen. Females range in length from 6.5 to 20 millimeters, while males have a size between 5.5 to 13 millimeters. And occasionally, females will eat the male directly after mating.
You're kidding me!
Nope, and the female will die shortly after laying eggs. The reproduction will happen in the late summer, and the eggs will hatch in the coming spring. The arp weave spiders, as the name suggests, are weaving arp-shaped spider webs, and then they wait in a corner till a prey gets stuck in it. They will feel the vibration and will charge up on the prey, bite to paralyze it, and wrap it into spider silk to consume later. They are carnivores, insectivores, so they prey mostly on flies, mosquitoes, moths, and all things of flying insects. No worries, these spiders will only attack humans if cornered or provoked. And a bite will not hurt many more than a stinging nettle. So, this is the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed. I thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And check out our new Facebook group, where we can build up a community and share the passion together. The link will be in the description below. But for now, I'll see you next time. Bye bye, buggers.